New at noon, a Southeast Iowa man died when his SUV went off the highway. The crash happened yesterday afternoon in Unionville at the intersection of South and Oak Streets. The Appanoose County Sheriff's Office says Craig Bankson lost control and went off the road. Bankson was thrown from the SUV and died.